All you jokers need to grow up. You ain't know it then, now you know it. Ay, my credit card didn't go through. I'm ballin', I feel like I'm Goku. Ay, ay, yeah, come again.
Hey guys, it's Black Vegeta, sorry to be back from the powerful build of the Potara Warriors, and today we have another powerful build for Dragon Ball Z Universe 2, and today I'm going to be making Paragus from Dragon Ball Super, not from the original Broly movie. Now, I don't really see too many people make Paragus from the Dragon Ball Super movie. I think Custom, shout out to the boy Custom, made Dragon Ball Super Paragus. I'm not too sure. So I think I'm one of the first to make him. If not, leave a link to one of your own Paragus that you made, or some other ones, you know, some other people Paragus that have made it, because I have not seen a lot of Dragon Ball Super Paraguses. So without further ado, let's jump right into the appearance. Weight, make him maxed out. Body type, make him mid. Head slash hair, type 5 is the best one. I can't find nothing better. Eyes, type 20. Now you could also go with these. The only reason, these look way better. The only reason why I'm using this is because he has a scar. And that one has a scar too. Pupils, 88. Nose, type 9. Mouth slash jaw, type 20. Ears, type 3. Skin tone. He's actually a little... that's pretty good. Mid column, all the way down. That's pretty good skin tone right there. I've made it a gray color, because that's the series old, so yeah. Don't know what his eyes color is, but I believe it is black, so use that. And for the voice, we haven't heard Paragus yet, at least from my knowledge. We haven't heard Dragon Ball Super Paragus yet, but this is what I think it'll sound like. So yeah, he spells his name capital P-A-R-A-G-U-S. So without further ado, let's jump. Before I go, there's a picture of what Dragon Ball Super Paragus looks like. Here you go. So he looks pretty old. but I actually really do like this redesign. I'm gonna try to make that in the universe. So without further ado, let's go into the clothing section. And we are back, and as you see, I have everything ready and done, and I don't know, man, this build, it's not that bad, but I feel like I could do something better, or if they had some better clothing options, but I don't think it's actually bad, because look at him, he look like a fruit mango, bro, like Splatoon 2, that's him, the colors, green and pink, that's him, bro, the colors, I think I got the colors right, but I feel like I could have did better. Now this is preset 1. I have preset 2 just in case you don't like these colors. But for the skills, I used on both of them. I used Super God Fist, Power Impact, Final Cannon, Maximum Charge, Justice Combination, SS, Deadly Bomber, Super Vegeta, and Hyper Movement. And for the equipment, I used 4-star Dragon Ball Costume Elite Suit Demon. You can use any of the Elite Suits. Battle Suit, Time Patroller, any of the battle suits, and Battle Suit, Time Patroller, any of the battle suits for feet and hands. Nothing for the accessory, random QQ bang, and I'll send you to the nether! I'll send you to the other world. But for the colors, I use red, pink, dark purple, green, pink, white, and green. Alright. And for this first preset, this is a little bit different, but if you guys, you can use this. I use pink, green, white, green again, and then a light purple. So I'll switch into that to showcase about a little bit more. But that's pretty much it for that one right there. For this build, it's a simple build, pretty little fast build. And I think I did a pretty good job, decent, not the best, ain't that bad. If you guys did not see my Ruby Rose video that I posted up today, at the end of the video, at my outro, I'll post a little annotation to it. I'm trying to, think of some new ideas, some new content, I'm at a loss, right now, but builds are really fun. I like doing them. But But without further ado, God bless you in this video. Have a blessed birthday, see you later, and peace, my sorry worries. Have a good one.